Hi children, previously we have learned how to write cursive capital letters A to D, no? Now we can learn how to write cursive capital letter E with the help of strokes. Children, what is this letter? Cursive capital letter E. What is this letter? Cursive capital letter E. Children, you have learned how to write E. E in your junior KG, no? This is capital E. What is this letter, ma? Capital E. But now we can learn how to write cursive capital letter E with the help of strokes. Okay. And see here, we are having four lines in our book. The colors also were mentioned in your book, no? What are the lines? Red, blue, blue and red. Here, see, while we are writing cursive capital letter E, we should start from the first blue line to the first red line. From first blue line to the first red line, take a slanting line. Next, you should go back and take a curve. This curve must be in the first two lines only. See, in the first two lines only, the curve must be. Okay, children? Now, what to do? Again, go back on the line and take one more curve and go inside. This one more curve must be in the next two lines, okay? And little bit you should go inside. What is this letter? Cursive capital letter E. Once again I am telling you how to write cursive capital letter E. Watch it carefully, children. See? Slanting line, take a small curve in the first two lines and again go back on that line and take one more curve and go inside in the next two lines. What is this letter? Cursive capital letter E. One more time. See here, children. Cursive capital letter E. Cursive capital letter E. Okay? Again. See, children. Cursive capital letter E. While we are writing this cursive capital letter, the letter must be in the first three lines only. It should not come down. Okay? Down one more. That line is there, no? You should not go up to there. The letter must be in the first three lines only. And one more thing, children. See, while you are writing cursive letters, until you complete the letter, we should not lift our hand up. After completing the letter only, we should lift our hand up. Okay, children. One more time. What is this letter? Cursive capital letter E. Say again. Cursive capital letter E. Practice well at your home. Okay, children? Thank you.